Troopers, you did a damn fine job yesterday, and the right people has noticed. As of today, Tyrant Platoon has been selected to be the personal section of the Jedi Knight, Mr. Nima Brown. This Jedi is here to assist, advise, and at times command us here in Geonosis Sector 497. And today, he has brought before us an opportunity for a very special mission. Tonight, we intend to strike a blow the Separatists will not soon forget. Our advanced reconnaissance teams have identified a high-priority target. A droid production facility hidden away deep within the Geonosian canyons of Sector 497. When it is cleared, we will fly in reinforcements, supplies, and our new Jedi friend, Mr. Nima. He and I will then consult with the CIS mainframe and offer further guidance as to how best to sabotage the facility. So, let's go over our objective, shall we? You'll be inserting a landing zone Korriban under the cover of night. This is to be a stealth insertion. From there, you are to make your way south through the Geonosian canyons of Sector 497 to the target location. Once there, you are to neutralize the facility's defenses. I did not mark any of it on the map because that happened before everyone died and I had to reset the mission. Anyway, yes. Once you have located the factory, you are to storm its outer defenses, disable its ray shields, and gain control. Then, we will rearm and resupply. And once we are done with that, we'll move forward as we go. After all, in order to properly understand how best to neutralize the facility, we must have access to its central computer systems. When all is said and done, and the factory is shut down, we are going to be holding our position. The front lines will move swiftly without the droids this factory produces holding our other forces at bay, and we shouldn't have to wait long before we are relieved. So, Mr. Nima Rar here will walk us through the rest of the reconnaissance images as well as threat assessment.
Good evening, gentlemen. Take note of this ramp right here. It may be our only route around the ray shield. If we cannot find a way in, or perhaps use the ARC team's jetpacks to get past the ray shield, that'll be our only way in. And it's a kill box. So proceed with caution. Next slide, please. These are droids that you're all familiar with. The B1 battle droids. You know they swarm. You know there's many of them. They go down easy, but they are dangerous in numbers. The B2 battle droid. Armored. Takes a lot of hits to go down. Do not face one on your own, and watch those wrist rockets. The BX commando droid. Also known as assassin droids. Extremely dangerous. Not even a Jedi would be able to take more than 5 on. Use extreme caution when dealing with these. Avoid melee when possible. Aim for the head for a surefire kill. Next slide, please. You may not have much experience with the Geonosian population on this planet. However, they are more active at night, so expect to see them. They swarm, they fly. Their sonic blasters are to be not to be trifled with. Eliminate
you
with prejudice.
So tough in the simulations.
Next slide.
There are no more slides, sir.
So be it. Very good. Off. May the force be with you.
Then fly now.
They fly now?
They fly now.
I won't lie to you, troopers. This is not going to be easy. You have been chosen because you are some of the very best, and I expect you tonight to prove it. Let's have a good showing for our new commander, Mr. Nima, and demonstrate to him why Tyrant Platoon, 501st Shock Infantry, is the best unit in the galaxy. Now, finish your preparations, and ready yourselves. We depart in 5 minutes for the landing zone. Dismissed.
I'll try again later.
Go.
You got a TWP dash A, right?
Shoes.
No, I'm sorry.
Hello.
I think we're good.
read you. 5-2.
There might be something up ahead. There's a platform. Yeah, Clanker. This might have a sniper on it.
What sniper's front?
Oh, taking fire.
Get down, get down.
Give me a contact report.
Two times enemy snipers on platforms in the canyon.
Right. Hey, so I can find a way around. So I can go left.
Droid on that platform's dead. Cease fire.
Sniper neutralized.
Thank you.
Rancor's proceeding forward. Let's move, boys.
So I want you to use a good point to rejoin the platoon. Do it. Just move forward, secure the area first before we go back to the travel formation.
Nice and slow.
Do we have any wounded? Oh shit! Right side.
There's a base up ahead, sir, to the west.
Rancor has an enemy base to the southwest.
Be advised, got another sniper on that bridge over there.
One down.
Same bridge. Come around this right side.
Southwest, southwest.
Charlotte's gonna push past Rancor south.
Alright. Rancor suppressing fire, guys.
We got a sniper west, next to our west.
Alright, hold fire, hold fire.
All droids neutralized, hold fire.
Alright, Sarlacc making their way around.
Stay with the squad, move with the lieutenant.
Sarlacc is engaging Geonosian fighters southeast of our position.
Alright, keep your eyes open.
Rancor, I want you to move proceed southwest, like another 25 meters, and then hold there and watch our southwest flank. Sarlacc, once you're good, and you've eliminated all threats, rejoin southwest.
Alright, if you got any entrenching tools, quickly dig up.
More fire position. Fuck this, or I forgot to bring the entrenching tool.
Yeah, you are not the only one.
What's up?
What if we're bipod?
I'm a sergeant, I don't need to dig and take
40 should
visits.
Be C.
I'm sure I can use the scalpel and the surgical
Tyrant,
kit to dig a hole.
Sarlacc. We're gonna hold this position for the time being until you guys move further. We got a good vantage point here.
Roger, head southwest though. You got eyes up on the southwest side.
We got a little bit of eyes, but we're concerned about flanking elements.
Roger, okay.
Something's shooting from way back there to the west.
We got another sniper west.
The snipers in those towers are dead to our west. They're behind the rocks west.
If you need to reposition.
Around the corner.
Rancor, can you push west? There's a little cropping over here.
Ifer. Alright, Rancor, we're pushing west.
Sorry, lag. Rancor's gonna be pushing west around that cropping.
Hey, George,
see that cropping?
It's around that corner.
Alright, possible contact. Radio
front. Raj. Sorry, lag. Continue engaging south, direct south.
Alright, don't get too spread out. Track guys down the line if you can.
Honestly, headlamps are really good. Come on. Control L if you have one.
What was that?
Well, just keep moving. Watch the cracks.
I'm gonna go left or right here.
All elements, this is Starlock. We're gonna relink with you guys. All prior threats have been eliminated.
That's okay for now.
Raj, hit the left and rejoin us. Rancor, I want you to hold position until Starlock's rejoined.
Different. Don't know what's around that corner.
Droids, they're dead.
Alright, take a peek. Well, we're holding here for now, waiting for Starlock.
Oh, what the?
Droid southwest, or correction west.
B2s!
Got B2.
Reloading. B2 this way.
B2 down. I think.
Starlock can stay more on the right side.
Alright, let's try and favor the left hand side of this failure.
Another sniper nest up ahead west.
Yeah, no eyes on any sniper. Might be laying down or anything.
Could be a bunker facility as well. Yeah, we got a bunker on the side of the hill. South. Droid south, awesome.
Record heavy contact in southeast.
Starlight's gonna flank from the right side.
Grenades!
Alright, let's okay? return the okay, favor, Dave? Push up.
Just patching my face, don't worry.
All elements, this is Starlock, we're assaulting through.
Alright, stand by for Starlock's assault. Yeah, watch your grenades, guys. Don't get too close. Alright. We're looking clear.
Be aware of your surroundings. Who's in front of you and behind you. Last thing you want to do is get domed. Or step in front of someone and get domed.
Alright, don't. I'll let you take the lead here, so we have two crowds, red team up there around the corner.
We'll get absorbed right, into red. The environment and instantly go.
We're going around this corner, we're gonna clear it out.
I hear a grenade.
Is that frag out, or...?
Yeah, it's friendly.
Commando droids. They throw the flashbangs.
They don't have thermals.
Fucking nailed them. That's good.
Alright, let's set up a base fire here, but
I sent Starlight will do it for the west.
Right.
Back on the route.
I was gonna say,
check out the scouting first, and then maybe meet us over to the west. Okay, I'm gonna go.
Different.
Yep, go.
Alright, let's keep pushing through.
We got a bunker of some kind, or some sort of hangar up on southwest.
Hangar's open. Oh, AK, AT, AT.
Get a rocket up here!
This is the S, and we're doing the evaluation.
There's a right on the
side
of that rock.
Ready to push, sir!
Alright, end squad shield. Keep pushing left. Just make sure we're clear.
Alright, Shadow, Thresha, come. Push left.
Everybody else on me and Torch.
Are you sure you want both medics to be with you?
That'll be fine.
Oh, that'll be fine.
What could possibly go wrong?
Alright, let's continue. Let's continue south. Just watch that bunker.
There's a few guys in this bunker ahead of us.
Rancor, this is Sarlacc. Tyrant is hit at this time. One from Sarlacc is also hit. We are about 100 meters west of your position.
Affirm, we're expediting our movement and we'll move to you soon. Fire superiority, guys, we're doing great.
Let's get a few volunteers up. Let's go.
I volunteer, sir!
Come on, come on.
Over here, on the right side.
B2, right out the door to the right.
It's down.
Good shit.
Alright, medic on donut. Alright, the cavern continues left. Air correction ring.
I think it might go...
Actually, that's it.
That's where we were over there. Does it not go anywhere to the left?
Alright, no, we'll, Is it looking clear? The rest of you on me.
Alright, is there a shield to the right?
It's gonna see any other people this way.
I can't tell if it goes through. I can't tell if it goes through over there or not. I don't think so.
No, I think we would have been able to maneuver through there.
Yeah.
Sarlacc, this is Rancor. What's your status?
We're still up at this time, patching up our wounds.
If Rancor is cleared out a bunker complex, and we're heading back towards you now.
Under that, Tyrant is still down at this time. Over.
If do you have an ETA on his game backup?
Tyrant is stabilized at this time.
Which way you wanna go?
Let's stop it. Yeah, let's do it. What could go wrong, right? That's the motto.
Oh yeah, here's Zulu.
Night Squirrel, how you guys doing?
Through here.
I do a good soul passionate him up.
B2, B2!
Do you guys have to get any sort of gun like over there?
Multiple B2s to the west, guys.
Reloading.
Platoon, actuals back up.
Hey, which way did you guys go once you entered the bunker?
Back to where we came. You'll see my squad shield. And it all looks familiar, kinda.
Hello? Oh, thank you.
I thought that Sarlacc was in a lot more trouble. They're handling themselves real.
You went out of the bunkers?
Yep. And then continue northwest. I'll make my way back to you.
We found it. We're Oscar Mike.
Hey, for now.
Sarlacc, for now, just hold this position. Let him come into your killing field. Rancor, regroup with Sarlacc and get a chance.
Aver.
Remember to be mindful of ammo usage. I know they take a lot of hits, but... I think we got another B2 up here. Remember not to group up too much.
Rancor is regrouped.
Friendly's coming up behind you through the stalagmites.
Watch those wrist rockets.
Coming southwest.
Has any more tried to probe their way up?
I think a B2 just came through the smoke a little bit, but... Can't see it.
Oh, my back.
Holding this heavy ass blaster, really putting a number on me.
Okay. Send a probe up, Sarlacc.
Hey, J-Pug, go up there.
See you, J-Pug. Nice knowing you.
Yeah, we got three B2s, that's great.
Can you tell them to try to bait them to come up this way? Prep your fire team to shoot at the B2s when they come up.
Alright, hey, try to crawl back up here safely if you can. You may have to withdraw from the north.
Yeah, I think three you got B2s their attention.
Alright, so...
I found a prompt telling me to come back and play, like, a different character or something.
I need a jetpack.
There's a Lego stuff. There's a legend there because
it's a very high lead you can't get into. The oceans might have been there.
May or may not have an instinct that there's something out there.
Nothing. There are no secrets that can be reached by climbing. I want you to know that.
I misheard. Okay, yeah,
there are secrets. You cannot reach them by climbing.
Okay. Can I look for the secrets?
Maybe we should wait for me to launch a sweet ambush on you guys.
Okay. How about this? Rancor, get ready to push forward with me.
Alright,
Captain!
We're gonna fight those B2s. I'll use my squad shield on it. When I'm gonna push forward, I'm gonna draw fire with the squad shield. When I get there, I want I want Sarlacc on me, and then Rancor, find some good cover around the side. Get ready.
B2,
no joke. Let's get ready to do this.
Alright. Sarlacc, we're taking center.
I'll move first. Get everybody gathered up over here. Everybody gathered up?
Yeah, we're all here.
Alright, I'm going first, and then after 3 seconds, we'll go with you, Sarlacc, and then Rancor.
Alright.
Starlight, go, go, go. To Mississippi, three let's go, guys. Mississippi.
And two, and a one, and let's go.
Rancor, go, go, go!
The shield is for pussies!
Yeah, try and find cover on the right, guys. Just right.
It's a lot of B2s.
Firing wrist rockets at us.
There's a turret in the back. There's a turret in the back. Is that turret? There's a spider droid.
We got a spider droid to our south.
Torch is down, so you may have to take control for a second.
I'm gonna get you out of this.
Last V2 is hit.
Hey, pretty good. I'm gonna get this other person.
They got spider droids in the back. Oh shit!
No, the spider droid left side of the little trench down here. And we have a droid cut towards the end.
Torch, I'm gonna take red, we're gonna push up slowly on those bunkers and just prod it.
Right, so that spider droid is still hot, but...
Ramir, come to me! Ramir! Well, all of red's fucked, I can't push. I'm gonna have to hang back.
Alright, Prav and I have taken the front line. If you guys can't push up to the squad ship.
Time platoon. Yeah, get up here. Gotta get in my right now.
No,
can't the lower beam.
It was really funny. I pushed. I went to go drag Sovereign, bent down the animation, dodged the first bullet. The second bullet hit me square in the back of the head.
Yep. I ran across, like, through these rocks behind there, and a wrist rocket landed right next to me. And I was like, oh.
Rancor's still pretty fucked.
Get everybody up, and then we'll move. Starlack, if you're green, I want you on security for now, then. Rancor, get you.
I'm back in the fort, sir. Thank you, medics.
That's still active.
We don't get to be in the shield, my ass, sir.
Oh no, it took you so long, so I got down and got time to push all the way.
All right, Torch, I'll push up on the left.
I'm with you, sir.
Forward, Rancor. Follow the lieutenant.
Yeah, the left side's open as fuck. Hide behind these three pillars.
Our Rancor is up behind us.
Right side.
Red team, come up on the right.
Hey, which squad is in position to stand on that bunker? Starlock, you think you can make a play for the grenade range on that bunker?
You can attempt to push up on the left side. You can need to push time now.
Starlock, just be aware of your left flank. It's another tunnel or another canyon.
We still got droids in the bunker.
Alright, Starlock's starting their assault on the bunker. Just kind of move up with them a little bit. Just keep them covered.
Run! Suppress those bunker groups so Starlock can push up.
Left side, there's left side.
Don't let those droids get on those MGs.
Side, some cover. Got heavy contact on the east side.
Bunker's clear.
Bunker complex is secure.
Rancor is taking heavy contact knees. Push out. Commander's gonna run across. Alright, take this advantage. Go.
All teams be advised, Drillion spotted on the west side. Sending a team of two along with myself to deal with it. Raj.
Get out.
Okay. I'm gonna draw fire to that left. Alright, use that chance to fight. Ready?
Now.
There's a ton of them in this field.
Alright, that's enough of the gear.
A lot of droids out front. I'm stuck on something. Southwest.
I found southwest.
Copy that.
Hey, what's the key binding to use the jump jets? Just for
left control space, I think. Yep. So we can use the jump packs creatively, right? Just not to leave the area.
Alright guys, let's use these rocks or move them south.
I didn't even know I could get up here, and then I just accidentally perfectly jumped up.
Oh,
something
yeah,
big.
A pattern where we landed on.
You get a contact front, what the fuck that is? Hitting us hard?
Wait, is anyone else just
something
large,
big though, exploding the candy to my front?
Electric magnetic interference?
I don't know.
Carl, I come up on the cliff to your west. I'm taking fire from something,
actually, see if you can get a couple of jumpers
yep,
up
got
on top
eyes on.
Here. Keep on top of this barricade.
Which way?
Don't like.
I'm gonna keep drawing their fire and then stay in cover for you to move.
Tank incoming. Directly underneath the archway on the right.
Some inside the trenches in front of you too.
Tank west, yeah.
Danger close.
Get down. Rancor, you got any cover at?
Tank south, man down.
Negative.
I'm gonna try to draw his fire.
Or like, you have AT? I need someone to flank west with AT, Gavin.
AT's on its way.
Let's see if you guys weren't so distracted about the jet that actually was seeing the rocket launchers.
You okay? Oh, watch the tank behind you, holy shit. Tank is coming your way, Sarlacc.
His head got blasted like 5 times.
Gotcha, I'm biofoaming.
Tank's down. Rancor, what's your current status?
Rancor is... Wait, what?
I'm gonna start CPR.
I got ears on a wounded clone. Ears on a wounded clone by the sniper platform pit.
I found a commando?
Yeah, hey! Wounded... Hey.
He's got a heart rate. He should get up soon, I guess. We gotta deal with the returning fire to these guys in the tower.
I tried to take out a tank on my own.
Thresha. You know you can't respond.
Welcome back, let's get off this platform. Down, west.
Donut, what's your status?
I'm alive. We're up on a platform. We found a wounded clone we're working on. We're getting shot at by an enemy stronghold to the south.
We advised we have multiple wounded and we've stumped upon a wounded clone.
A clone?
You might be part of the ARC troopers.
Wait, like him?
Yeah.
This is part of our squad.
The one that's in front of us? No, this is
negative.
Right here. This is right here.
Oh,
Turns out it's just Ramir.
No, it was.
Nothing of value's been lost.
Giving him
okay.
Is he
hit?
I mean,
but he tried to like fight a tank.
He tried to 1v1 a
he
tank.
Fought the face tank, the tank.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Did you guys see us up on that?
Is anybody CPRing him?
Yeah.
No. Thresher,
real quick. I'm just giving him time.
Do your job.
Okay, I'm peeking the corner real quick.
On it. What you got? Give him CPR so he doesn't die.
What?
What
I got around
the
corner?
Yeah, see, he
could
use some help.
I'm gonna give him some blood assistance to this tourniquet.
Hey, the captain is scouting the stronghold to our south. He said the whole position here at the sniper platforms.
Oh, that's a terrible idea.
Rancor, get ready to move up to this position right here. Let's go start putting fire down on that little base.
It's fine, if we lose the captain, we'll still
move up to the day, prepare to put fire down for Sarlacc.
I'm ready, sir.
Rancor squad,
pushing up a little bit.
Hey, this is Axel, I've got eyes on the,
archway. Do not
the CIS stronghold.
Take cover, get ready to provide cover.
This is Sarlacc, we're being engaged by what appears to be some heavy vehicles. Cannot identify at this time.
Raj, hey, we need a...
There's squirrels.
The captain needs AT by him. Time now.
Ow.
Sarlacc is coming to you now, we just hit it with one hit.
I'll find it, don't worry.
Alright boys, let's draw fire for Sarlacc.
Sarlacc, hey, Sarlacc, Rancor's gonna draw fire for you on the main gate, so you have a chance
to push, up the right.
Hey, for...
Alright, Blue, let's go!
Sarlacc copies.
Hey, don't jetpack yet, then.
Oh!
Shit. Don't jetpack inside yet, tell him not to jetpack inside yet.
Don't go inside yet.
Push up to the rocks!
Hey,
pot shots at droids you see.
They're moving toward northeast if you see anything there.
Tyrant, this is Starlight.
Set for traffic, this is Tyrant.
Mr. Jar, we found the ramp.
Raj. Okay, we will draw fire. Tell us when you're about to push it. Rancor, draw fire if you can. Anyone without a jetpack has to
right now.
Keep drawing fire.
Alright.
Tell your send your jetpack to now, Rancor.
Alright, you're good. You're green, don't it? Go.
Go, go, go!
Oh, there's no jetpack there, go. Get out of there, boys.
Okay, this is Cooler.
Thank
I think
you,
we have two casualties down near the raid structure. I'm currently fetching myself up. Be advised, there are still droids near the main entrance.
Just hold your own. We're trying to get in.
Do we have any jetpacks inside? We're sending
hey,
a few thermal detonators.
Hey, we have jetpacks on the right side now.
We got a spider droid inside. That's halting our advance.
Raj, can you ET it or no?
Will of the Force brought me live. I don't know where you guys are. Well, Blue's pinned down right from Prawn Fire, though.
What's up, guys?
We got one casualty. Sewer Squirrel's dead.
Good job.
We got B2s to the east southeast. Inside the factory.
Stick together, Blue. Don't spread out.
Melissa, Rancor should be in the courtyard southwest.
Spider droid in the center.
Starlack. Rancor, Melissa, Starlack should be to your northwest. Sorry, northeast.
Okay, bro, my eyes on this question.
Spider droid's down.
Alright, we've got friendlies across the courtyard. Make sure you watch your chicken shots. Yeah, northeast side of the courtyard, friendlies.
Ziller, I have eyes on that guard house. It's like maybe
Blue, right side, right side. We have a jump pack, right side.
B2s. And more spider droids over here as well.
Make sure you guys are checking your wounds. If you're for bad, let the medics know. Speaking of Shadow, Thresh, are you still good?
Shut this up.
We have B2s on the southeast side.
Yep, I think we're getting on it now.
Rush.
We're protecting those.
Rancor, we have something on the first guardhouse on the left, watch out.
Our friendlies on the first guardhouse.
Shields should be down.
Raj, they are. Moving in.
Need a medic on my position. Who's mine? Guzzy.
We win a red team.
What do we got on the side? You got any guys hit?
Not too bad.
Is Echo up or am I dragging Echo right now?
I don't hear noise, which means you're probably dragging.
I think we need to live inside first before we move on to the second floor. But before we do the inside, can we see what that looks like? Right.
So, like, there's a platform behind you to your west. If you can use that, maybe put like three shooters or your heavy weapons there, you can actually cover shoot into the hallway pretty hard.
Got like copies.
Shit, you hit?
What?
Did you get hit? Someone got hit.
I'm not a pussy. Is that spider droid active?
Alright, we do have a spider droid on our side.
I'll see if it...
Rancor, cover me. I'm moving to the guardhouse on the right.
Yeah, this thing's active. Frag out, it's active. Frag out.
Hey, one floor at a time, okay?
Wait, what?
One floor at a time.
I need something that can kill the spider droid.
I clear down here.
Okay, I didn't know that one opened up.
Yeah, no, you're good. Just let me know. I mean, you can leave it, you can take it down, just make sure that there's a little down here, that one.
Alright, gonna start pushing up on the gate on the right. Gotta clear the bottom floor and then we'll push up top.
All squads, I'm gonna need like maybe a couple minutes to slice this terminal here.
This right entrance.
Clear the inside first, and once we clear the inside, I'll finish slicing this little gate.
Watch that here.
Yes, sir.
Droids ahead.
Alright, remember, no jetpacks inside.
Hey, the jump jets are out of fuel, boys.
Inside. I don't want to take them off here.
All squads are inside parallel on the side.
Base of fire. Okay, got contact.
There's a droid in there.
The, northwest side. Northwest.
Starlack, I'm tracking. You guys already pushed up that big old ramp?
No, we're inside the underground. Not the big ramp, the underground.
We're gonna stay on the surface then for the time being.
Raj, just shoot into that facility for now then.
This is Starlight. When you guys mean underground, do you just mean that the big ol' opening that leads inside?
Hey, firm.
Oh, okay, yeah, sorry for the confusion. Yeah, we'll keep advancing then.
You got a B2?
Raj, yep. We're basically on the back right corner, the 2 o'clock corner.
B2 is doing some shooters on the second floor of this way. Yeah.
Hey, firm, focus fire on the B2 though.
We got another one to the east.
Negative on the second story, you go up back to front, so you just run straight off the edge.
So?
What up? There's a B2 peeking his head up and shooting at us. Did we get him?
I think they might have got him from the other angle, yeah. Either that or he's an angle we can't see.
I think the friendly's over there.
Yeah, they're to our left.
Hey, is there a route up there that way? Yeah, it's clear. Let's go up.
Eyes on elevator that leads to a higher floor in the center.
Probably
the elevator
in
the center platform.
Where is he? He's right here. He was just here, Prov. Yo, Prov. It's right behind us, the elevator. Holy shit.
Afer.
What?
I was just gonna say the elevator's right behind us.
Finish clearing this room first.
Alright guys, let's gain some high ground here. Let's start to clear the rest of the compound.
What do you want us?
I've got some high ground to the east here, in front of the elevator.
Rallying at the high ground, east.
Grenade!
These droids can't throw.
We got more droids to the north still, up on those archways. There's walls I'm in.
No, they're not.
I know they're not.
We got droids to the northeast coming out on the other rampart wall.
B2's on door, B2's on main door, B2's on main door.
I believe they've been shot.
Should we move down to reinforce that?
Myself.
Currently pinned down outside the door.
Alright, cool, I'll come to you then.
I have a bad one on my chest.
That was annoying.
You okay up there, Shadow, or is that Thresher?
It's okay, my shield did nothing either.
Alright, Blue, let's push in there, clear those fuckers out.
Not dead is what I'm
saying.
Torch is down, medic!
You need medical? I do not. No.
There's one on the right.
Up the right.
B2! Oh,
I hey bro, I gotta read something to call you, bro.
You good? Good thing you had that little thing right there, bro.
If you just repack your mags from
give me a donut.
Come sit in this fucking shack with me, squirrel. Just so commando droids don't steal my skin.
Again, if you repack the mags, make sure you reload.
Yeah,
I wish I had my squad.
There's a tank up there.
I don't like that thing pointing at us.
I don't like that.
Wait, 1-3.
I can deploy the squad shield here, bro.
Okay. 3.
3. Lower.
Shields down, go! Rancor to the left with the lieutenant. Oh. Lieutenant's down. Lieutenant's
headed
dead.
On torch.
Alright, I got the captain, or I got the major to stop, whatever the fuck his rank is, stop bleeding. Somebody get over here and wake him up, please.
How bad is Ziller?
Currently working on somebody else.
I give this guy CPR, I'll put tourniquets on and slow bleeding.
Alright, anyone up?
I'm just
Sovereign's down.
My location, please.
Oh shit, man. Did you get CPR, Zeller?
Yeah.
I'm gonna look at the prof.
When you're done down there, there's two
right, people down there. On the left side, without doubts.
I think.
Nope, never mind. Sovereign just
died.
How's everybody doing?
I have.
Sorry, platoon commander, back on the field.
Push up, come. Sorlak, get back online.
Majority of everybody's on the end, pushing it to the northeast side.
Is dead again. Just keep the push. Sovereign is... Sovereign is not alive. Where is Sovereign?
Oh, sorry. My mic's been muted this whole time.
God damn you.
Hey, Torch, make contact with the general for me.
Nathan.
Jedi General, sir.
Nathan.
How was it?
The Republic has captured this command post.
Lieutenant Torch, reporting attack.
Commander Bro.
Good guy.
What? This is everyone.
No. Now it's everybody.
Very good. Listen closely, troopers. Now that the General and I have had time to analyze mathematics of the CIS Foundry, we've come up with a plan of attack. There are two main locations within the Foundry, and you must split into two teams. One team will attempt to storm the command center through those doors. They'll have to fight their way down into the fiery heart of the mountain, locate the command center, and assist the second team. The second team will be forced to descend onto the foundry floor. Within the foundry floor, you will find a large power generation plant, one that must be disabled. However, that generating plant is protected by several layers of shield generators that can only be found, or the controls to which can only be found in the control room. You will have to work together, especially considering that the control room has a number of powered, high lethality automated turrets. You'll have to find the power station below and disable the turrets. In short, you will have to remain in constant communication at the different levels of the facility to assist each other in overcoming the obstacles that confront you. When all is said and done, one team should be in the command center and have control over the facility, while the other team should be down in the power-generating bowels of the foundry, detonating explosives to shut it down for good.
We got a door, north side. Get ready. Stack up.
Spread out. Spread out.
Guns on the door.
Why do these look like the screen cans from Monsters, Inc.?
Oh, why'd you have to say that?
Alright, I'm gonna open them. 3, 2, 1.
It's dead. Alright, rinse and repeat.
Is that you, Thresher? You shot like a blast at it or something.
Okay, cool. Get ready. 3, 2, 1.
Now they're shooting droids on the assembly line.
So we are.
Alright, slowly push up.
cover to cover.
Hey, hit them on the assembly line so they can't get produced, you know what I mean?
Looks done to me.
Ow. I got an L ricochet in my chest.
Can't see anything because of the fucking smoke.
Oh, it's gone.
Oh, man down.
Throw in a thermal detonator.
Frag out. Oh, you got one. Okay.
There's never harm in a second one, you know?
Check the movie.
Contact. Reload it.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, that bird tripped you.
Is that what happened?
That's what it looked like.
Grenade! Oh shit, I guess it was a smoke.
Don't grab that smoke, throw it behind us.
Oh, this must be some of the shit.
Still got droids left. We got fucking shotguns and shit, be careful. Oh shit, Sam's got laid out.
Heavy's down. Oh god, he's got a shotgun, kill him!
Alright. Let me know
when you're ready. 3, 2, 1.
Is openable. Just keep some keep an eye on it.
Door to the right here is openable as well. We should just start clearing the side rooms just in case.
Yeah. Alright, just hold it for now.
Alright, don't push too far up.
Yeah, one of those rooms might contain the power generator we need to disable the turrets upstairs.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm.
Out. 2. 2. 1 man down.
need a medic.
Push in, let's go.
He's right from back here with Shadacle. Shadacle gold, headshot.
Alright, room skier.
Wish we could build trenches or something.
I just tried to do exactly that.
Alright.
Alright, I'm opening the door. Opening northern door.
No way.
In 3, 2,
bandage.
1. We got B2s on the assembly line.
Grenade! Ooh.
Hey, this is Cole. Someone should be up pretty soon. Just finishing him up now.
Raj. Rainier's down as well.
Ow, but thank you. How bad was I?
It wasn't so much that you were bad, it's that it took a while to get to you because the super battle droids were just there.
Fair enough.
How do I put my gun in automatic?
Is there anywhere to go the other way, or are we pushing through here?
No, I think we're going the other way. We need that AT, though.
AT or...
There's
detonators?
AT. Fucking, there's a tank in the next room.
Right. This way doesn't open, right?
Fuck's sake, someone just got shot through the goddamn door.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's why these turned on.
Yeah, I think he's got the seat. He's got shot through the door.
Grenade! Get inside the shield, fool! Alright, a reminder. When grenade, there's a grenade being thrown at us. You say frag out when there's a grenade out.
I made a mistake. I talked shit to super battle droids, stepped out of the shield, and then got shot by one.
Oops, it's not back on.
Alright, which way, fearless leader?
Second one's up.
Oh, thank the force.
There's a lot of battle droids this way, too.
There is.
Well, anyway, you were talking
about the AT? Alright, here's what we can do. I'll personal shield and draw their fire while the... Don't go... Oh, shit. Oh, you have this. Okay. That tank might not even be active.
Oh, that tank is gonna be active by all. Fucking take it out with a rocket. Be preemptive before we get schwacked.
Yeah, this guy's got shot in the head and you can't pick him up.
Stop getting shot in the head, guys, come on.
No.
I'm gonna try something.
I enjoy it.
Actually, if you want black demo on it, save the rocket.
I don't think it's usable.
Nah, well, there's probably a droid in it.
Plant demo on it. Let's not risk it. Let's get rid of this fucking thing.
Guzzy has the demo too.
Soft's got demo here.
I've got some viridium thermal detonators if we need them. Oh shit! I knew it!
We can disable the turrets from here, I don't think we blow it up. I mean, just disable all of them, I guess, right?
Contact left, man down. Dash is down, need help.
Alright,
I'm working on
explosives.
This is Rancor. Disabling turrets.
I've got 4 jetpacks. I got 4 jetpacks.
Where's this coming from?
I don't know, I need help on pressure.
He's stable, but he's down. Let's push. Cool, you're shooting for a tiny little slit, that's cool.
Okay, they're shooting through walls? You said that?
No, they're through the crates. Just through the well, like through the gaps in the crates.
Yeah. The crates are fucked earlier, sorry.
They're being
no, you're good. I think they're. It's tactical.
I'll give you a preview.
I don't think it's like glitchy. I think that they're just bastards.
They're just being good at their stupid jobs.
They're just elite battle units.
These battle droids are very well manufactured. I can see why.
There goes Torch.
Big grenade, get back! Oh my god. Alright, we're going to another squad, shit, guys. Don't worry. That's all I'm going to do. Sorry, Soph.
What the blue blazes up and be?
Any Tyrant call sign, this is Rancor.
Oh, I heard through the grapevine that a bunch reading of them died in the corridor.
This is Rancor, just checking in to see if any of the other squads are alive.
Your message is being scrambled by the earth in which you sit. Pass it to me, and I shall pass it to the other team.
Rancor just wants to report that we've shut down the turrets and are trying to proceed on minimal casualties, in quotations.
Very good. Tyrant, this is AT-507. Message relay from Rancor Squad. Rancor Squad has disabled automated defenses. Heavy casualties reported. How copy?
That's not what I said.
Tyrant copies, though.
Copy. Do you have a message to replay? Relay to Rancor. Over.
Hey, firm, hold position until we secure the command center.
Copy. Relaying now. AT-507, message for Rancor. Secure and hold your facility. Await Tyrant to secure the command center. Over.
Rancor copies. Alright, guys, don't push too far.
Yikes. Tell me it was not a friendly grenade.
If it'll make you feel better, it was not a friendly grenade, I don't know.
Thank god.
Like 90%. I'm gonna go find Bonnet. Watch right.
Watching right, copy that.
Need a medic on Ramir down the hall. He's in a bad way.
Sovereign, push down your way. You should, it's a connecting hallway.
Copy that. We also, the way behind us was a door that can open, and hopefully that doesn't become an issue.
Roger.
Echo, south or north door?
Fucking north. Or south, yeah, south.
Got a door over here. Does not open this one. Oh, we got side rooms here too. Watch your backs. Never mind, these don't open.
I got one main entrance down here.
You think we should peek the behind us path at all, or nah?
Shield generator disabled. I repeat. Shield generator.
That is 2v2.
Disabled? It's supposed to be disabled. Hold on.
You guys okay?
Rag out.
We may need assistance.
You wanna go? I have a personal shield in case anything comes through.
Nah, I'll stay here.
I can just slow them down with the fucking Viridium core detonated. Go ahead, I'll stay here.
Alright, I'll be back in a sec.
Shields are down on the door.
We're taking on B2s right now.
Room clear.
Shadow's down, I think. I'm moving back to rendezvous with,
Lick our wounds. I'll move back.
Ramirez down. I got him to stop bleeding, but we need a medic on him.
Yeah, let's do it. We need a medical on us right now.
Is the medical?
I'll grab him in a second. I'm just patching myself up.
If you hear any blasting, it's me shooting at whatever's on the other side of this door.
Oh, that's our medic. God.
Yep.
He should just need CPR, I think it'd be fine.
Alright, I'll do CPR.
I am CPR, to die so bad.
What? Okay, torch?
Yeah, I need tourniquet for sure.
You just nut into your fucking Thompson.
Never mind. My panicking healed me suddenly.
Alright, let's go.
Coming back to you, Echo.
Yeah, that was it. That's all the... That took like 4 or 5 minutes.
We just have to open every door, don't we?
The RPG player inside me says yes. There might be a spoon in there or something.
Alright.
This is Rancor, who's just sustained Vasquez. HQAT, is this, do you copy?
AT-507, reading you, Rancor.
We've sustained Vasquez, working on it now, but I think we're clear.
Copy, relaying. AT-507 to Tyrant. Message for you.
Sent for traffic.
Rancor reports. Objective secured at massive loss. Mass casualty. Last man standing.
Raj. Okay. Tell him good job.
Relaying. AT-507 to Rancor.
Rancor copies.
Tyrant conveys his compliments and says good luck.
Thank you, Admiral. Maybe, I don't know, check it. Keep working. Don't know.
He's not.
I think we're good to go.
Something blew up.
So yeah, call it up to SOD or prop or whatever.
HQ, this is Rancor. We believe we've detonated the generator.
Alright, so, if you left.
I'm trying! I can't find it!
Hello?
Oh, trooper.
We got it synced pretty well.
Well, every stat will sync it. Let's sync it. All props come in.
I think it looks better with everyone kind of doing it, don't they?
Yeah, I think we got F. Where's the F and G?
Where's Scuzzy?
Right here.
Scuzzy, can't see you now. Come here. Follow me. Everybody follow me.
Scuzzy,
oh, I can't.
Use the top enemies.
Scuzzy, go down there.
Yeah, come on down here, Scuzzy.
Go down there, Scuzzy.
It's because he's looking at us. Yeah.
What's about to happen?
Casualties were high, there's no denying that. 12 of you died here on the Red Sands of Geonosis today, but at the end of the day, we have won a tremendous and significant victory. This factory has been utterly disabled, and we have recovered its power, data, and generation systems for use of our own forces. I'm already receiving reports that the front line in Sector 497 is crumbling, and in no small part thanks to your efforts. General Czar, are you suitably impressed? 501st Shock Infantry.
Yeah.
Very good. A man of few words, I can assure you.
Yeah.
Oh my god, is that the Jedi General Plo Koon?
No. That's racist, bro! He's clearly a Kalish, not a Keldor.
You will find yourself in the middle of this mission.
That's Aayla Secura!
Alright, let's give him the Plo Koon test. But sir, we're just clones. We're meant to be disposable.
Not to me.
That is Plo Koon!
Wait, boy.
We can just use it slowly.